Okay, let's start with option A. In the given compound, the longest carbon chain contains 8 carbon.